You know, I think someday we are really going to be the first two people in the history of this planet to live happily ever after.
Many times I tried to tell you, many times I cried alone. Always I'm surprised how well you cut my.
How dare you marry me when you were already married to Tracy Quartermain?
Oh, I missed you so much.